waiting to start the North Island 1600. About an hour to go. Got my GPS here. It's got my phone to control the GoPro. I put these Denali spots on a couple of weeks back, and that's going to really help me light my way. There's my little iron butt sticker and my TT2000 sticker. What else underneath this? Which looked like it was going to rain before, so I just put a plastic bag on it. I've got my Air Hawk seat. Brand new tyre on the front, Tourans. The weather's looking crap. It's leaving from Toorangi campground and heading up to Cape Reinga and then back, which is a distance of 1634 kilometres, which is about 1,000 miles. And we've got to do that in 24 hours, or less than 24 hours. Currently, my GPS says that I'll be back at Toorangi campground in around 21 hours and 25 minutes. But that's not really allowing for the terrible weather that's up north. Torrential rain, high wind, and yeah, it's not going to be very pleasant. Luckily I've got good wet weather gear. So, I'll check in a bit later. Travelling west from Toorangi, then north, we head to Takawiri for the first checkpoint. Next checkpoint, Kinakahu Hall on the Kawhia Harbour. Then began the long haul north to Oriwa for the third checkpoint. Thank you. 236 k's to checkpoint 4 in Kaio. Then the big haul from Kaio all the way up to the top of the North Island, Cape Reinga, checkpoint 5. And it's about 12:30 at night, so I'm about, I don't know, 45 minutes ahead of schedule, I think. I hit the 800 mark back at Pukanui, where I gassed up at a little 24-hour petrol station down by the wharf, Pukanui Wharf. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn around and head all the way back to Tūrangi. So feeling pretty good actually. It's been a lovely night. There's been absolutely no rain and there is a moon up behind us, half a moon anyway. This is the top of the North Island. You can't go any further north than this. Okay, I'll talk to you later. From Cape Reinga, I turn right around and head south back to Kaitaia for checkpoint 6. In Kaitaia, I discovered I'd lost my credit card and I thought that I'd left it at Pukanui Wharf when I bought fuel 2 hours earlier. I return to Pukanui Wharf only to find it's not there and then do another U-turn, head back to Kaitaia and then on to Twin Bridges. Rode through the early morning from Twin Bridges down to Kumeu, just out of Auckland. Morning, it's about 6 in the morning and I'm about 80k from Auckland. I just stopped at the Mangakura Boat Club and someone's just gone across the thing. This beautiful little estuary here behind me. See that?
pretty tired actually, so I'll stop for a leak and have something to eat, just sort of wake me up a bit. Next stop is Kumu. It's been a long night, but everything's going all right. It's a quick jaunt from Kumu down the northwestern motorway and then the southern motorway to the service centre at Bombay and checkpoint number 9. From Bombay, I pretty much followed the same route that I had taken when I left Turangi, down through the central Waikato and then around the western arm of Lake Taupo to finish in Turangi 22 hours and 41 minutes later.